Hey, good morning, Mickey. It's Mike from B&W Gainesville. This is the X6. As you can see, it is in the showroom. I'm going to show you a quick round of here. So it's an actual X6M, so it's got the big motor. And these are the 21-inch wheels with Pilot Super Sports on them. But amazing wheels, lots of braking power. It does also have the rear spoiler in the back here, and you get that big bumper in the back. And then here's what you guys are looking for. On the inside, you got that awesome, awesome red interior. These seats are multi-contoured as well. There's a button there where this section actually rocks forward to give you more upper back support, and it's got the M embossed there on the seat. These little extenders here are really nice for your knees if you're riding a passenger seat. But real carbon fiber on the dashboard. And you've got the blind spot monitor right there. Also, the dashboard too is full merino leather, going across the whole thing. And then up on the roof, it's Alcantara. That leather on the roof as well. Let me come back around the side here. So everything is just really incredibly designed. It does have the high-end sound system, which is the Bang & Olufsen sound system. You've got ability here to open and close the trunk right from the driver's seat. This is the seat here. And the steering wheel, there's the cluster. You can see the miles on the car are 22 miles. And these are the two buttons I was telling you about. You can have them pre-programmed to adjust your engine, your suspension, and your steering. So you can have them set for comfort mode or sport mode. Here's where you can do your parking sensors. This is for the actual cameras. There's a camera on the nose of the car, which helps you pull out of parking lots and side streets and such. This is also for hill descent. I don't know how many hills there are in Odessa, but it helps keep the car controlled. This here also adjusts your transmission, the firmness of hardest shifts. So it really can become very powerful with that. You've got a digitizer pad here where you can draw on this to put in information like phone numbers and destinations on your navigation. It does have ventilated seats and heated seats. Inside of here, got nice cup holders right there. You have Auto H, which will put the car in park during traffic jams and stuff and going through the bank or going through drive-thrus, so help save your knee. Inside of here, you've got a large storage space. This little bracket is a wireless charging, so if you have an iPhone 10 or a Samsung device, it'll wirelessly charge it. It does also have Apple CarPlay, so you can access it up there through the screen. Another neat thing too I'll show you is the screen itself, and you'll see the little Bang & Olufsen popped up there. Center speaker, that's lit up as well as nighttime. This is actually touchscreen now, which is something new for BMW, so you can configure these. And I wish you could hear the sound. If you guys like music, it is awesome. But pretty neat there. And then look to the back. We have the rear window shades here. More carbon fiber, more leather. There it is. 4-zone climate, heated rear seats. I'll take a look in the trunk. Got a power tailgate. These are some accessories that I include in the car. The front rubber mats, the carpet mats, and also a heavy-duty trunk liner. Okay. And this actually does pull over here to keep your items in the trunk safe from prying eyes. You've also got a button here. If you hit this lock button, it'll close the trunk and lock the car so you can walk away, or this one will just shut the actual lid. And then this lights up here too, you can change the way these look. different setups here. And there's also screen mirroring as well if you have a compatible phone. That's pretty awesome stuff there. But you can grab all these different items here on the screen. See all those items there when you're driving, but pretty awesome setup here. Again, I'll work you up a price in just a little bit and send it over to you as soon as I get the taxes back, and we'll go from there. And again, we can ship it to your doorstep. And this thing really is gorgeous. Let me know if you need any more clarification, anything here as far as options or anything like that. Let me do one last thing for you. See if I can zoom in on this window sticker here. So it's got a heated steering wheel, soft closed doors, which if you look here, when you go to close them, and it pulls itself shut, and that's on all four of the doors. Ventilated seats, automatic high beams, they'll actually flip the high beams on and off if cars are coming towards you. Surround view cameras, you can get a full 360, plus it lets you peek around corners when you go to pull out of a parking lot. Heads up display as well, it'll shoot everything up on the windshield, your phone contacts, your incoming calls, your navigation directions, also your speed limits, and also your RPMs and the M modes. Wireless charging, wireless hotspot, the 21-inch wheels, which these were out of production for a while, so that's kind of nice the car has that. Active blind spot detection, the incredible Bang & Olufsen sound system, $3,700 alone for that. $118,495 is the MSRP. Kante does come with a 3-year maintenance program, which covers your oil filters and vehicle checks and spark plugs and that sort of thing. But really awesome. 4.4-liter twin turbo V8, 8-speed M automatic transmission, M2 next drive system, which is really good in snow and heavy rain and that sort of thing as well, with the most gripping capability you can get. 18-way power seats, 4-way lumbar. Go built in the United States. There you have it, Mickey. All right, I will get with you as soon as I can about the pricing on it, get it shipped to your house. But there you have it. Thank you so much, sir.